Many animals live together in a herd, a pack, or a swarm. But why? Now in, why do animals live in groups? Have you ever asked yourself why lions live in packs? Why birds form flocks? Or why do thousands of bees live together in a hive? And why do ants live in gigantic colonies? What are the benefits of living together in large groups? Many animals like to socialize with their fellow species. This increases their chance to survive. They keep each other warm, warn each other of possible dangers, and defend themselves against predators. Or they take care of their offspring together. Searching for food is also easier in a group. Protection against the cold. In the Antarctic region, temperatures can go as low as negative 130 degrees Fahrenheit. An icy wind sweeping across the plains makes life even more unpleasant. Penguins huddle together in order to keep warm and not die from the icy cold. No, definitely not. That's far too cold. Defense against predators. Adult hippos can weigh up to 4.5 tons, and they have long, dangerous fangs. Therefore, they don't have many enemies. Their kids are not yet as good at defending themselves. Crocodiles, lions, and hyenas like to go after them. This is why hippos always stay together very closely when taking a nap. This enables them to warn and protect their offspring of approaching predators. Meerkats have many enemies, such as birds of prey and wild dogs. Therefore, they have to be attentive all the time. While some of them gather food and eat, the others keep watch. As soon as a predator approaches, they start to whistle back into the den as quickly as possible. Wildebeests live in the savannas of Africa. When the grass withers at the end of the rainy season, they move north to find lusher pastures. Yet, to get there, they have to cross a big river. Hungry crocodiles are waiting there to get some wildebeest meat between their teeth. Moving in a group increases the chances for the wildebeests to survive. The Animal Fun Facts Roundup. In groups, animals can better protect each other from the cold, defend themselves against predators, search for food, or for possible mates. They help each other to bring up their offspring and learn from each other.